everyone around the world should celebrate Pride.
Pride means that you're special.
Yeah.
And loving.
Yeah.
And kindness.
Yeah, Pride does mean all those things. So what is Pride?
About people who are queer, and queers is two people of the same gender who have crushes on each other.
Do you think kids should be at Pride?
Yeah. Usually they mostly experience, like, in stories, straight stuff. So it's good for kids to also know about queer stuff.
I am non-binary.
Yeah?
I have the perfect cape for it.
Your flag? Yes, 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 yes.
It is fantabulous. I don't care if anyone says no if this is not fantabulous, because it is fantabulous.
It's a really fun experience being a part of the LGBTQ+ community.
Do you have any advice for adults who are figuring out who they are right now?
Of course. If you're not sure who you are, it's okay. Like, tell your parents, your friends, or anyone. I bet you they're gonna support you a lot. Like, everyone should, like, have a fair place in this world.
Do you think it's important to talk to kids about this stuff?
Maybe if there's, like, a big group of kids, they can, like, spread the word.
Oh, you think kids can get the word out?
Yeah, I really do. It's important to talk to kids about this stuff because if you don't, you know, they could have made a big change that never knew about. Kids are very powerful.